Okay, sorry for that. It was a commercial. I wanna get out. Okay, we gotta go and get the pink notebook. Let's go get the pink notebook.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the good one. Problem two. What? I can't believe it. You're incredible. I can't believe it. You're...
Okay.
You did great. Come here and get your prize.
I don't want to get my prize.
Something you can use it on, right click on the object with the corner selected. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions correctly, then you might get something special. Just type the correct answer into the empty box. Press the enter key. You're doing fantastic. Great job.
I don't know how to answer that. How do you answer that?
Plus. Times. Equals.
Oh my, this is impossible. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna answer something. I hear every door. Okay, we gotta go, guys. Body's coming. We got the answer wrong. We gotta run. No! No! We died again. This is gonna be the last attempt, and we're gonna wrap it up here. So yeah. I hope you're enjoying the video so far, and yeah. I hope you like it. Yeah, like I said in my other videos, go check out that Minecraft glitch I did. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe and comment on my video that you subscribe for I can give you a shout out. Okay, this is gonna be the last attempt. Okay, this is the last attempt. We gotta get the pink notebook because, yeah, math equals more math equals math.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions.
Hey, what? Wait, what just happened? Okay, I don't know what happened. Tell me in the comments what happened. I don't know what happened. Okay. Where was it? It's... I know what's the answer. The answer is 9. I hear... I'm sorry, I messed up, okay? I messed up. No, we're gonna die.
You need to collect 2 notebooks.
No!
Use these doors.
No, ding ding ding. He can't get me. He can't get me, guys. Hey, Baldy, you can't get me. Baldy can't get us, guys. Baldy can't get us. So, yeah. I feel like this should be like a... like a new thing in Baldy now. Like, if you get the first notebook answer wrong, now he can't get you for some reason. I don't know why, but I just discovered something here. So, yeah. I don't know what to do now. Let's just go to the other notebook. Wait, what are... I don't know. Sorry, ran out of time to add more subjects. Okay. 7 plus 7 equals 14. And that's... I don't know what to do. No, Baldy's here. Baldy's here, guys. You gotta run. Run. We gotta run. We gotta run. We gotta run, guys. Baldy's gonna come after us. Come on. Run, we gotta run. We gotta run, guys. Yeah, this is the last attempt. We gotta run. No playtime. Playtime. Why? I don't care, playtime. Go away. I don't like you. Why can I not move? Oh, there we go. For a second, I thought there was like a visible wall. Oh, man. I'm gonna run from Baldy's coming. Six minus six equals six. Wait, what? I put a 0 8, I think. Okay. We gotta run. No! Run, we gotta run. Run. We gotta run. Wrong. Time. Me. Come on. I don't care, go away. Go away. No. Get him, Bo. No, we gotta run. Please, I need to run. 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 Go, go, go. I need... We gotta run. Why is there a foam there? Oh, I can't... I don't care. Go away. No. No. I'm gonna die here. No, why? He's here. No, no, please, please. Dang it, we died. So guys, we died. Yeah, I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe if you're new, like I said again. So yeah, have a good day. Bye.